Too bad about Dr. Bloom. He was a genius. The only man capable of creating a new anatomy park.
Actually, I studied Dr. Bloom's work. I believe I have the knowledge necessary to create an entirely new, much safer park.
What about Pirates of the Pancreas?
I think it was one of the most underrated attractions.
Booyah! Hold your breath!
Hey, what the hell, Rick? What the hell? Man, I liked her! I really had something going there, Rick!
Yes, so I heard. Trust me.
Fluffy vagina.